From the skies to the streets, greetings, I'm Sky. Welcome back to another vlog. I was just looking at this. This is my whiteboard. This is where I keep most of the shit I have to do. For instance, gotta make a new intro for my channel. Gotta pay off my speeding ticket. Well, I actually paid that. Look at that. Anyways, what I have to buy, things I have to do. It made me think that I actually got more videos than... I got less videos than I wanted to get out, but more videos than I thought I would. There was some stuff happening in the middle of October that just put me in a bad mood. And I just... I wasn't focusing on videos or anything. And so I thought I was... The Don't Starve Together was the only video I was going to get out. But I... talked to Roach King before a couple days before Halloween. We were like, we gotta get a Halloween video out. One video. At least one. Two, maybe three if you can. We got one. It's whatever. I mean, we got one video out and I liked it. I really liked it. I was actually editing that video at work. So it was weird. I was selling tickets, right after I'd sell tickets, I'd look around, really quickly. I'm like, fuck. And I just start editing on my phone, because I actually downloaded and brought it with me. It was funny that it actually came out pretty well. There was a whole part that was cut at the very beginning, where I did the intro, and then one of the people in the video, Skid, he did the intro in Spanish. And I thought that was really cool. You only catch the end part where I said, that had a lot of energy. I like it. I wish that would have been in there. I didn't realize that when I finished editing, because when I saw it, it showed that it was still there. But, you know, that's whatever. But, the video made me laugh, and I really enjoyed that. So that's one of the few videos that I actually like. And we got to play against Michael Myers and Leatherface. We're going to probably do another video where we play against Freddy Krueger. Freddy Krueger. Not the best word. Anyways, also, me and my friends started D&D. We started playing some Dungeons & Dragons. And, oh my god, I'm going to have... They are a stressful group. I have never seen so much chaos and discord in a fucking group ever until I started playing D&D. And I'm the fucking GM, so there's not something I could just ignore them or take them out or incapacitate them. Nope. Just gotta be there and deal with it. But it's fun. It makes for a really fun story. So we were doing that for the last week of October. It's pretty fun. It's my first ever D&D game. And we've just been having a lot of fun. But back to YouTube. It's me and the Roach King so far on Skyfield Entertainment. We got a couple friends that are like, hey, let me do a video on your channel. I'm like, if me and the Roach King both decide that's pretty fun, we accept it. And they make the video, go ahead, we'll host it. I mean, one of our friends is just going to have himself sitting in front of a green screen. I know this is white, but going to be sitting in front of a green screen, just talking really fast and really randomly, and just have the stuff in the green screen correspond with what he's saying. And that's going to be the whole video, and I am excited for it. If he does it, it's going to be great. I'm going to post it up, and I think it was something lore that he said. Anyways, we're focusing on gameplay videos, me and the Roach King. Other people that want to be, I'm surprised that some of our friends actually said, hey, let me be on the channel. I'm fine with that. Absolutely fine with that. So there's going to be a variety of videos, hopefully, if they follow through on it. So, yeah. Nothing but randomness and randomness galore. Also, boom. Oh, boom. That one. That's from Halloween. That's the Halloween candy that was left behind from all the kids. And right next to it, they only sell those around Christmas time, is the Hickory Farm stuff. I love them. So that, and then that, that's just trash. I went and got me some Del Taco before I started this. So, yeah. Next video out is probably going to be Call of Duty World War II something. Multiplayer, zombies, a little bit of campaign, who knows?
But you could expect a lot of people in that video as well.
So, yeah, I don't know what else to do. I guess I'll link the Dead by Daylight video. That was pretty fun to play. And, yeah, until the next video,
sayonara.